sin to eat meat? One investor network says it's becoming more probable countries will soon start seeing it that way. The Farm Animal Investment Risk and Return Group says, like the tobacco industry, it believes governments will begin imposing a sin tax on meat within the next 5 to 10 years. The tax will be an effort to fight the impact on climate change.